2 weeks ago tonight on that mound. 2-0, Jenkins slashes it high and deep into right. This one carries back. No room for Rafael Gladue, and it's gone. It finds the Bojangles berm just below the Budweiser bar in center field. And it is 1-0 Hickory in the top half of the first inning. Little Eric Jenkins smashed that one to right center.